Ahí va Juninho. Juninho. ¡Gol! ¡Lazo de Juninho! Uno más. Uno más en golpe franco.
Impresionante.
Puso el cartabón, la escuadra, la regla, puso la precisión y el golazo de Juninho. 0-1 marca el Lyon.
Ya marcó precisamente frente al Dinamo de Kiev el pasado miércoles, me parece que fue.
Fred plays for Lyon, took the free kick himself. He is one of the deadliest exponents of the free kick in the world. And if Roberto Carlos isn't in the side, he might even get to take some.
Fantastic keeper with his 37 meters. Slippery ball.
He's done just that, he scored! Juninho's done it! All the stadium has erupted here, the relief is palpable all around.
Now he's going to take something special like that, John. Something special from a special player. There's a lot of them out there tonight, but none have come up with the goods. Introduced 10 minutes ago.
Will be Juninho eventually, and it's it. Some Brazilian magic from Juninho, and Lyon lead by 1-0. It's a fantastic effort, but he's just taking it like it does it every day of the week. Maybe he doesn't practice, but to do it on the day in front of the crowd and in the early stage of the match to give you the lead on demand is superb, and it's gone in like a rocket. It's gone up.
Juninho. Juninho, gol.
Medio gol, por decirlo de alguna forma, dar tanta ventaja de Juninho por el mismo sitio, esta vez no a la mitad de altura, a media altura mejor dicho. La picó y bueno, se cartelón allí, le ofreció un bandeja. Habiendo un especialista como Juninho es realmente muy peligroso.
Blistering pace. This time he went for the accuracy and finesse.
He has found Malaga half. Here's the free kick then.
Oh, Brazil! Oh! Goalkeeper didn't get there. Couldn't stop it. And Juninho gives Brazil the lead. 25 minutes gone in the game. And from a set piece, Brazil lead.
I think you're fine.
En uno contra uno ante Col. Vamos a ver a Luis Dula. Será Juninho, el disparo de Juninho. ¡Al palo! ¡Y gol, 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 gol! ¡Gol, gol, 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 gol de Juninho! ¡Ha marcado Juninho! ¡Ha marcado Juninho! El tercer gol del Olympique de Lyon. Ha marcado el tercer gol de su cuenta particular. ¡Madre mía!
Well, Juninho lining us up. Benzema hovering at the edge of the area to go in this for the rebound. He doesn't need to, he's done it! Juninho settles it for Lyon. A Juninho special right at the death. And it's Chumino. Safe for Lyon. Marseille going down to a thumpy home defeat.
Oh, de Juninho.
Et l'ouverture du score pour Lyon, la machine à coup franc relancée. Juninho qui marque son troisième coup franc en 10 jours. Après Eindhoven, après Rennes, non c'est pas Rennes, après Nantes, après Eindhoven. Voici Ajaccio, 1-0 pour Lyon.
Voilà, c'est pas une semaine.
La puerta, ni cabeza ni nada. Golazo de Juninho. Gol del Olympique de Lyon. Ni cabeza, ni centro, ni más gaitas escocesas.
Contábamos gallegas. Lo había intentado ya desde hace
años. Pues esto lo decimos hace unos minutos. Iba a poner el 0-0 en Lyon, pero iba a esperar alguna falta cerca de la frontal, cerca, o en este caso lejos. A Juninho le da igual que no hace falta. Ahí lo vamos a ver.
Distance is the newly arrived Juninho. And by his standards,
of close range. It's arguably the best taker of a free kick in European football right now. David Beckham notwithstanding. His success rate is phenomenal, and he can score from anywhere up to 45 yards out. He got one goal from 44 metres at Ajaccio in a French league game earlier this season.
Here is Juninho. Oh, magnificent! A little bit of extra Brazilian flair as Lyon really now begins to rub the noses of Nice into the ground. They gave him 2 minutes.